He'll work it again to 50.
Oh, good play.
Off the burst. Here we go. Goulden with the left. Slams it through.
Errol Goulden is a prospect who just doesn't play a bad game. His draft CV is sprinkling with best and fairest and accolades, and even this year he finished second in Sydney's Premier Division League's best and fairest. Goulden is small but tenacious, tough and skillful, and ultra competitive and consistent.
My position is a midfielder and a little bit of small forward. I would describe myself as a pretty consistent player. I like to, you know, impact the game in the middle of the ground and try and get my team forward, and I like to try and kick a few goals as well.
The Swans will get first access on Goulden as a member of their academy, and over time he has played also at NEAFL level and shown what he could do as a small forward and midfielder. Some clubs even believe he could grow into a small defender in the mould of Caleb Daniel at the Bulldogs, given his excellent ball use and footy smarts.
Yeah, the Swans Academy has been awesome, joining under 11s, and it's definitely shaped me as a footballer and as a person as well. And I've probably learnt more away from football from the academy than what I have as a footballer, and made a lot of really good friendships that I'll keep with me for the rest of my life. Jared Crouch, the head coach of the academy, is really big on the little things, and that helped him have a really successful playing career in the AFL, over 200 games. So just probably the little things count and they all add up, whether it's your recovery away or your diet or you know, extra touches before and after training. I think they're really important, and that's something I've taken away from the academy.
On the third bite, couldn't take it. The kick towards goal is an absolute ripper. And that has come from Errol Goulden, the 16-year-old.
He's been someone I look up to a lot in my age group. Just the way he goes about his footy, his preparation is elite, and then it reflects on his game. It's probably led to where he is today. His greatest strength for his endurance and also his clean hands that he has. So if you give him an inch, he'll take a mile with the opportunities he gets. But then how he gets from contest to contest just doesn't ever fatigue. So it's something I admire in him, and how he can just keep running when others would just stop.
Roses swings predictably onto his left. Goulden over the back, reading it well off the breeze. He kicks a second for the term.
I'd say probably Dane Rampey, formed a good relationship with him. So he played at my local club, UNSW Bulldogs, as well before he was drafted at the end of 2012. And, you know, he's always kept in contact with me and sends me the message and, you know, always asks how I'm going. And, you know, we can catch up for a kick at the park as well, which is really good. And for him to be, you know, constantly in contact, it really means a lot. And, you know, I love watching him play, and I don't think there's a better role model.